aboard Douglas. We're hoping to see some whales this morning as we make our way out to the Great Barrier Reef.
I feel like I'll die if I don't see them. I'll die.
Who knows what we'll see out there. We could see tortoise, sharks, all
this
sorts
time,
of different clownfish,
this time,
reef sharks.
I'm not going to chase the reef sharks.
Yeah. Probably not a good idea.
Last time, I followed the reef sharks out to deeper and deeper water before I was like, hang on, because I always, always lose my snorkel buddy because he takes off.
I think she was following for the reef shark's trick.
Take he
to
leaves
the bigger
me.
Sharks. Any crocodiles down here, Agnes?
No.
What about George the Groper?
I want to see George.
A 250-kilo...
Groper.
I don't know what that would be in pounds, but it's a big fish. Daintree Rainforest. We have our hiking boots, we have our rain jackets. It was raining quite a bit this morning, but it looks like we might get a break in the weather.
Here we are on the ferry, crossing over, going into the Daintree Rainforest.
So just in case, we got our trusty adventure hat to come along with us.
Woohoo, adventure!
Pissing down. We're on the ferry. We can't even hear what the ferry guy is going on about, but at least we have some written directions to follow.
Clothing that will dry rather quickly once it gets wet. Again, rain jackets. We got this rain seal bag for first aid and other things that we'll need on the trip just in case.
There's a few other cars, so we're not the only crazy ones. Are you ready?
I'm ready to go. Let's do it.
So the ferry works on like a pulley system. High speed action. Oh yeah, I bet you're so happy you're watching this video right now. Life does not get any more interesting than this, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoop whoop!
We always seem to have the best of luck when it comes to the weather.
Sure do. It's all been good.
It'll continue to be good. The weather's not going to deter us from having an awesome day. There's the Daintree River. Fascinating, I know. Look at all this rain. I can't believe it. This is what it looks like. So right now we're headed off to start the Mount Sorrow trek. The weather's holding up, which is really good because it was pretty crummy earlier.
So the break in the weather is a nice relief. We're over at Cape Tribulation and it hasn't changed much since we last been there. Still warning you about crocodiles, don't go swimming in those waters, marine stingers and all that stuff.
Come, come. We found it. Here's the start of the trail.
It is easy to miss. Jesus, it's right on the road.
You're going in first.
All right. See me on the other side. Bye.
Wish us luck. Always stay on the trail. So Brad, 30 seconds in. Thoughts?
Yeah, pretty steep incline. I can see what people mean by easily missing the trail and getting lost on it.
I see branches moving and I'm like, is that a cassowary?
The dancing leaf.
I don't like hills.
Love it out here. Especially with that little bit of sun. This makes everything sparkle after the rain. Jeez, I should always wear a camera. You're so pleasant every time you see me. Oh, 2 kilometers.
That's it? But, I thought we were at 3. But really, this is a really great hike, and it's awesome that it's cooled down just a little bit. Too creepy. Not you guys, him.
As you can see, even the plants are out to get you.
Hiya! Super fast Angus climb.
You're gonna love this part. Can't say I've ever seen anything like this on a trail before. That's okay, they provided you with some gear.
Let's see what happens.
Don't break an ankle.
Hurrah! We made it to the top. Welcome to the top of Mount Sorrow. You think I'm kidding, but I'm not! This is the top! We're literally in the middle of the trees.
It was one hell of a slog getting up to the top of this mountain. But let me show you the view.
You're gonna wanna see this.
This is amazing. And the weather cleared up for us.
That way.
This is the other side. I believe Cape Trib is on this side, but I can't be sure. We take so many different windy turns through the mountain.
Good news is that it's time for lunch. So, we've got bananas and a rice and bean salad with chili, sweet chili tuna. And
chocolate.
The finest. We just realized that we don't have any utensils with us.
I'm gonna fashion something out of duct tape. When women don't find you handsome, they'll sure find you handy.
Meet my spoon. Brad made these handy squares of duct tape. Now let's see if they work. We did it.
We did it.
We made it out.
I am tired. Ankle's barking too. Burp. Can you hear that?
Welcome to tropical North Queensland, where rainforest meets reef.
Fella shed his skin to find the butterfly within.
We made it to the awesome ice cream shop. If you're ever in the Cape Trib area, make sure you come here. It has four different types of ice cream flavors in one cup. It's amazing. Love it.
Is it as good as you remember?
Yep. Well deserved.
We made it to the ice cream place. We made it to the ice cream place. Yeah!
First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain.